Christina Aguilera.
I'm
smiling voice that I've been missing.
Around with me. Thank you. never felt alone till a late night. Never knew she was my home till the tears dried. Working on the karma, but it takes time. Innocence and sadness was a fine line. Better savor every moment as it flies by. Every minute, boy, better live it, boy. Maybe someday you'll be happy for me, oh, I. Every minute, boy, steady rhythm, joy. The reason I stay, well, I need you today. Maybe I would bleed in your name. I'm trying to be who you need me to be. I would have waited for you all night to talk for a minute. I sing into the cold, dark night till you listen. People spend their life heads down, souls hidden. I'm trying to be. Every moment as it flies by. Every minute, boy, better live it, boy. Return me safely, turn me homeward at the right time. Every minute, boy, steady rhythm, joy. Better savor every moment as it flies by. Every minute, boy, better live it, boy. Return me safely, turn me homeward at the right time. Heavy minutes, boy, steady rhythm, joy.
Thank you. she's wicked. I swear to God, I saw her howling at the sky. She ain't out to get you, but she's better on your side.
See? People getting down, that's right. From AM to PM. Everybody looking like stars. All the chicks and the fellas in the bars. All of y'all bumping this in your cars. From AM to PM.
Time after time. Thank God it's Friday night, and I just got paid.
Get money. this time, please put our hands together and welcome back all of the dancers. Melissa Tobin, Danielle Carangelo, and Miss Heejin Talen.
To announce our five-year awards. Dancers, when I say your name, please come grab a trophy and make a line up front. Nina Wilson. Olivia Rogel. Amelia Carey. Luciana Mariano, Brooke Del Rey, Christy Kirkpatrick, Addison Safran, Juliana Ryan, Claire Clark, Rosie Leonard, Charlie Sexton, Allie Uzzel, Noelle Rivera, and Samantha Miller. All right, congratulations, dancers. Please take a bow. All right, and head back to your spot. Thank you. And our 10-year award recipient this year is Kira Childs. Congratulations, Kira. All right, at this time, we are going to announce our four graduating seniors. We have Mia Blocker. Lila Hallisey. Samantha Smith. And Nina Wilson.
Hi, everybody. Okay, I'm gonna try not to cry. Okay, so I'm very emotional, so I'm just gonna have to read off of my phone that I made a little note to for my seniors. Okay. So we have grown so close with you and your families over the past lot of years, many years, and I'm so proud to have seen you grow from young dancers to confident leaders and incredible role models for our younger dancers and to look up to. The way you come into the studio with such positive energy and love for dance inspires all the younger dancers and bring your classmates together. This is such a bittersweet ending to an amazing experience being your teacher. Sorry. We will miss you all so much. I'm going to miss our chats. They would come in my office when I'm trying to work and always want to come in and do little chit-chats with me all the time. But I'm confident and sure that you'll all be going to do incredible things with your lives, and I will be proudly watching and cheering you on always. Always remember to come home and visit your dance family. I will make sure I have snacks and candies in my office for you to come steal. To our senior parents, to think that they've been dancing with us for so many years and we've shared so many memories together, it just means the world to me, and I'm so thankful that you guys have shared your children with us for all these years, and we've just seen them grow into such amazing young ladies, and we're just so proud of them. So we're just so thankful for you guys and thankful for them. And we're just excited for them to go on with their next chapter in life, and they're just going to be amazing. And we do want to thank our incredible other dancers on stage who worked so hard throughout the whole year, and especially my staff and my family for always helping me and standing by my side, but especially with you guys, always just love and supporting us and letting us do what we love to do and spending time with your children. It means the world to us. So thank you so much. And that's it. Have a great night. Thank you also for coming.